The Youth Money Olympiad started in 2013 in a small way. It started as an attempt by money wizards to introduce the importance of personal finance to college students. During the academic year 2013-14, the YMO was rolled out in a handful of colleges in Chennai, Coimbatore and Hyderabad. The YMO is administered as an assessment in the MCQ format, and the participants were not expected to prepare for the assessment. The test takers were given personalised assessment that highlighted the gaps in their knowledge in various areas of personal finance, like investments, insurance, banking, taxation, etc. Money Wizards got an opportunity to take the YMO to a very large number of students across India during the academic year 2014-15. Principal Mutual Fund agreed to sponsor the YMO 2015 in June 2014. And challenge Money Wizards to reach out to 10,000 students across all the states in India. A year later, over 7,700 students across 75 colleges and 41 cities participated in the YMO. We had students from Kashmir, Goa, Iswal, Shillong and Guwahati taking part in the event, along with the students in the metros like Mumbai, Chennai, Bangalore and Delhi. Students from elite colleges, like the IITs and IIMs, participated along with the participations from girls-only colleges, like Banasthali University. Top 5% of the students from each college took part in the national-level finals in May 2015. The participants appreciated the spirit behind the YMO and the importance of personal finance. Participants in cities like Kashmir and in the northeastern states also thanked Money Wizards and Principal for bringing the event to their colleges, as the students in these colleges usually don't get the same exposure as the mainstream cities and towns in the country. YMO 2016 saw participation from over 100 colleges across 75 cities. To manage the logistics of administering the YMO, the online test was introduced along with the paper and pencil offline mode. Principal Mutual Fund continued their sponsorship for the YMO 2016 and YMO 2017. The YMO 2017 set new benchmarks in terms of participation, with over 15,000 students participating from 200 colleges and 100 cities. The latest edition of YMO, the YMO 2018, saw a massive jump in the breadth and scale of participation, on account of the Olympiad going 100% online. This year we had students from 369 colleges across 142 cities taking part in the event. The road ahead. We hope to get the college students of the country excited about personal finance, and we intend to have a participation of over 1 lakh students from across all states and union territories in the not too distant future.
I'm Kripa. Today I'm going to talk about why the youth of our country need financial literacy. All throughout our life, we make decisions. Some are small, some are big. But there is one central element to every decision that we make. That is the financial validation of a decision. Each and every decision of our life should have a positive NPV. And today, when I see around, people don't even know basic economics. How would they calculate an NPV of a decision? So this is where YMO comes in and fills a gap. Especially the syllabus of YMO, which tests you on taxes, bonds, equity. These are like fundamental things of finance which you should know. The knowledge of these elements acts as a baggage or a tool which you can use throughout your life in making personal and professional decisions. Thank you.
Hello, hi, I'm Mansi from MCM DAV College, Chandigarh. I'm doing my BCA second year from here. And today I gave my YMO test and it was really a good experience. I gained a lot of knowledge. Although it was all about financing and banking, which will help us in our later life, I gained a lot of stuff and it was a nice experience. I would like other people to give this test and thank you.
Hello friends, I'm Ananya Shrigar, sophomore pursuing computer science in BITS Pillai. I am Youth Money Olympiad 2017 second runner-up. I believe financial literacy is one of the most important aspects that should be inculcated in students since their childhood. It helps you manage your personal finance take up important decisions like where to invest, how much to invest, use of credit cards wisely, and other important things. Youth Money Olympiad has taken a step forward towards this initiative. This exam consisted of questions related to banking, investment, loans, etc. I believe everyone should attempt giving this Olympiad since it helps you benchmark your financial quotient and compare it amongst your peers. Thank you.
Money Olympiad was one of the most amazing experiences of my life. Initially, we got a very overwhelming response from this company that they wanted to be very beneficial.
Since we are about to graduate in a month, a lot of students were looking for a platform wherein they could evaluate their financial knowledge, and this opportunity proved to be really beneficial for them, and we'll be glad to be associated with you in your future endeavors as well.